Hello everybody. My name is Doo-Won Lee. I'm a professor of economics at Yonsei University, Seoul, Korea. Let me first welcome all of you who take Korea MOOC class. As you know, the subject of my lecture is about the Korean economic development. Many of you would wonder how come Korea could achieve such a marvelous economic growth for the past 5 or 6 decades. Maybe some of you would doubt whether Korea was really a poor country long time ago. But it is true that when the Korean War was over in 1953, Korea was truly one of the poorest countries in the world. It was a fairly typical agricultural society with low level of income, and the industrial structure was fairly underdeveloped. However, since the start of the 1960s, Korean economy began to enjoy rapid economic growth, and the industrial structure kept on moving up the value chain. As a result, now Korea is one of the OECD member countries with high standard living. So, how was it possible? What was the difference between Korea and the other developing countries? What kinds of policies did Korean government employ? So many people call the success of the Korean economic growth as the miracle of the Han River. So my lecture will try to explore and analyze the past performance of this miraculous economic growth. My lecture will be composed of two parts. The first part will review the main economic policy changes in each decade. It will start from import substitution policy of 1950s, export promotion policy of 1960s, heavy and chemical industrialization policy of 1970s, structural reform and trade liberalization policy of 1980s, and the overcome of Asian financial crisis in 1990s. The second part of my lecture will deal with more specific topics. They will include macroeconomic management, industrial structure, and the North Korean economy. I will look at the monetary policy and fiscal policy of the Korean government in order to analyze how the macroeconomic stability was maintained. Also, we will look at the market structure and unique characteristics of the Korean corporate sector. Lastly, the North Korean economic development will be reviewed, and we will try to analyze the difficulties of the North Korean economy today. Also, we will try to introduce the main controversial issues of unification. It is my hope that after you take my lecture, you will have a better understanding of the Korean economy. I hope that you will be able to explore and figure out the main determinant factors of the Korean economic development. More than anything else, I wish that you'd enjoy my lecture and enhance your understanding of development economics. I am very much looking forward to meeting every one of you in my lecture. Thank you.